Remember the protesters who tore up Seattle recently? We've got a pretty good idea which big city is their next target and why. Tonight on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather.